I'm Jennifer Angel. This is my horoscope overview, my daily overview for October the 15th. Okay, so today we have the Sun in a sextile to Mars. Now, the Sun is in Libra, so it's a very nice area for relationships, and Mars is in Sagittarius, so it's in fire sign, so it's quite comfortably here. Now, this is a great, very powerful energy, so it's great to get you moving. It's like if you've got a project or something in your life that you need to just get motivated about, then this is a great time to do that. It's also a terrific time to relook at your overall well-being and exercise regime as well. So, you know, if you're sitting behind a desk all day like I am at the computer, then you want to get yourself along to the gym. I mean, I have a commitment to get there 3 times a week and a nice long walk on Saturdays in Central Park. So, you know, if you live in New York, then you can find me in Central Park with the pooch before 9 a.m. Come and say hello. Little Yogi, my teacup, the poodle, so we can't be missed. So, and while the weather, before the weather gets to 0 degrees anyway, so this is a great time to really think about what it is that you need to do to keep yourself fit, because you know that old saying, if you don't have your health, you don't have anything, and it's true. Certainly, you know, when you move more and keep yourself in shape, but you feel better, you look better. When you look better, you feel better, and you've just got more energy. Of course, I know for some of you, it's not easy, or maybe you've got disabilities and you can't do that, but you know, you want to then focus on your mind or whatever you can to stay active on a mind, body, and spirit level. But because Mars is the motivator, so whatever you're doing in your life, use this energy to get motivated to get it done. Now, of course, Mars also can set up an energy for you to take risks. So be careful of that today. We're right on midweek, so if you're you know, running behind in your schedule, you don't want to do things that, you know, before you double check them. Once you send something out from your email box, it's gone. Once you say something, you can't take it back. Once you run that red light in the car, then it's too late then too. You know, don't do that text while you're driving. All of those things, all those risky things, just don't do it, okay? And particularly when Mars really gives you that push of urgency, you want to make every risk a calculated one or not do it at all, particularly over this time. And use this powerful force of energy to get motivated to achieve things that are positive in your life, okay? All right, have a fabulous day and enjoy the midweek. I look forward to tomorrow's report. Thanks for watching.